There you go.
What the fuck? You don't have enough.
Oh yeah, you need another 100.
Yeah. Well, I don't know why it does that. Alright. Ready whenever you are.
What else is in there? Just the drag?
And a bunch of bikes. You want to hear me ding a bell?
Nope, let's go.
And apparently a pounder. Did you guys impound it?
Nope, that's unfortunate. Let's go.
Okay.
Don't worry, there's nothing of value left in there.
It's fine.
To the vehicle door.
Did she get it?
Yeah.
Alright, watch your head.
Favor and go to a different one.
Stand by, we're just doing a last minute swap.
Thank you.
What is a rebel again? That's the truck, right? The little two-door truck? Okay.
It'll probably be empty, but you never know. I like to be
thorough. Oh no, you're gonna find my 10,000 AKs and my, my rebel. Oh no.
Fuck that panto.
I didn't even fucking see a panto.
Fuck that scooter.
There's no one there, dude. They're appearing after I hit them.
Sure.
Listen, our engine is orange. If I hit something, we're fucked.
I have a bike following us.
I'm gonna warn one more time. Okay, there he goes.
Wait, pull the setup from there.
God, I'm fucking...
Nah, we got Trey, don't worry.
10-4.
Right here.
Sniper elite.
Yeah, Trey will snipe him with his MK2 from 700 yards.
I'm gonna do the same thing, ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
I'll move your cuffs to in front of you.
Yep.
What the fuck?
Which one? Wait, what the fuck? It says we didn't claim the drag.
I don't need the drag, ma'am. I need the rebel.
Oh. We never checked the drag, but okay.
I literally checked the drag when we arrested you, ma'am.
Bye.
Enjoy paying your insurance fees on that one.
Yeah. I need money. I don't have enough to pull it out.
How much does it cost? Out of the car, ma'am. out of the car.
You shoot me?
Get out of the car, ma'am.
Alright, I'm getting out. I'm getting out. Can I move?
You can get out of the car, is what you can do.
I can get out? You gonna shoot me right now?
Get the fuck out of the car. Do it now.
You move that fucking vehicle an inch, I swear to God, I'll put a bullet in your fucking head.
You killed two? That's a shame. Don't you fucking touch me. Don't do it. Oh, you fucking bitch. Oh, wait. Oh, my God. Okay, don't try to make you tackle me. Fine.
You search her as well.
10-4.
Let me go. God damn it.
Yeah.
I love it here.
We love you too, Callie.
$1 million.
Yeah. Okay.
$1 million.
Watch your head.
I'll be $1 million for it, but I'll be fucking happy.
How many more cars?
That's it. We're done.
We're done. Holy Oh my gosh, she gets to go to fucking jail. Bless.
Let's book her for 800 months and be done.
Oh, I'm gonna need a judge.
Well, luckily one got fucking.
Yeah.
Alright, straight to the prison. Do we have a judge around?
There's
judge
one that.
Cordello.
Cordello? That's a new one. I've got you authorized up to 200 for us, but obviously you need more.
Did you get fucking 200?
How? I told Melba I wanted 200. She said yes.
Okay.
Okay, she's got more than 200 just in battery charges.
That is unfortunate.
No.
That guy almost died.
Yeah, well, we're not stopping.
Would have been unfortunate for him because he was on the wrong side of the road. Seriously?
Really?
Seriously?
Oh, we're gonna have.
Hey, she's running. I might just run her over, Kelly.
Really?
To be
Are you fucking.
Honest.
Shoot her!
No, I'm running her over.
Well.
I'm okay with either.
Did she shoot try me, you fucking bitch?
Down. Negative. She's escaping convict. Prison law or prison rules allow us to shoot her.
Who shot?
Repsy.
Nice one.
Yeah, pill box.
Oh, now we
can. Pill box is right there. It's better that they treat her.
How'd she dive out of the car in cuffs?
That's a very good question.
Unknown. I'm sure she'll, you know, be in the hospital.
Good thing we're going to pill box.
You guys good?
Just playing Frogger.
I just got hit by a car.
Look both ways before you cross street.
We're going to lower.
Works for me.
You might not make it with steel driving either.
Hey, pick me up!
She's talking to us.
No idea.
You good back there, Allie?
Hey, Allie, look both ways before crossing the street.
You know what, we could just take her to the prison, have a local doctor come treat her.
You wanna do that instead?
Yep.
Yeah.
We're gonna contact a local doctor, have him meet us at the prison, she can recover while she's there.
Copy.
Is a Molotov a prohibited weapon?
First comes to worst, I can do medical.
Device.
Unfortunately.
10-4.
Wait, what'd you say?
What was your question, Kelly?
No, what did Allie say?
Worst case, so she can handle it.
Okay.
Have to take her in the other way.
We'll take her around the side of the infirmary.
Trey's gonna be in the tower. Hey, Trey. Scorpio.
Yikes. I remember that first time I ever saw that be done. That was actually dope.
Wait, what?
They have their code word.
Yeah, it's from... What the fuck is that from? It's from a movie.
Okay.
I'll be off here in a second.
Oh, you're gonna grab a little doctor? Okay.
Yeah, he's on his way.
Perfect.
I'm gonna be doing a lot of paperwork.
That's your favorite.
Why'd you wanna come and, like, match me or something?
Hey, Rep, do you all have this? I have to go to MRPD. Someone's been waiting, like, 2 hours.
Yeah,
I'll be right back.
We're good. You're good.
Okay. I'll be right back. I'm leaving the keys for the 6x6 as well.
Is that judge get in contact with you, Kelly?
No, he has not got any contact with me. I asked him to put a 911 that way I don't have to tweet out my phone number for obvious reasons.
Yeah. I saw a group at the front of the prison there, but...
We might need a crash cart, so if somebody wants to go and grab that.
Yeah.
Stop. Okay, that was weird. Get it?
Thank you.
Here you go. Allie, need help?
I'm good.
Five eight five zero Bravo. What is that? Oh, that's 15, 45. Oh shit.
If somebody wants to turn on the crash cart and get it prepped just in case she still has no pulse, that'd be great. It's already here.
What do you need?
Yes, you need to turn it on, and then I will.
It's on.
That one.
Gonna clear for first shot.
Alright.
Alright. And shock. Alrighty, we'll prep for another.
God.
Alright, and go. There's one final round. If after the third shock, we're gonna have to call it. Gonna clear for final shock. And go.
No. Yes, please. I don't feel bad about this. I just wish that I had shot her.
Pending machines.
Okay.
Oh, sorry. My bad. I thought that I would throw up the screen and switch up what garage we were going to in case the Army of White Knights was watching. I don't feel bad about this at all.
Oh, I guess you don't need the judge anymore.
Guess not.
Well, there's no pulse. Vending machine. Final flatline call. Yep. Simon, that's gonna be at 10:05 a.m.
I'm definitely not concealing a smile. I'm putting on my sad face. What are all the White Knights going to do? Oh God. Where's Steel? Go check up. Where'd he go? Oh God, that's so bad. Hey. Are you okay?
No, Kelly, no. Yes. Okay.
Can I do anything for you?
No, nothing you can do for me, I mean. Sucks, right? You gotta know where I'm coming from.
No, I understand. I do. This is not how it's supposed to end.
No, definitely not.
I honestly don't know how she but got you know out her of path. A moving vehicle and then proceeded to run across the highway.
Yeah, her, she. As much as she cared, she didn't care. You know what I mean? I mean, I tried my best.
Yes, and at the end of the day, she did what she was gonna do.
Yeah. Need to go and leave, Kelly. I don't know if I can be on duty and run a department with all this shit in my head.
Tango 50 to any available units.
I can't take it.
Well, you gotta take care of yourself or you can take care of anybody else.
You're right.
Can you stop hurting each other? Money spent on medical costs. To be fair though, like he really dodged like a big ass bullet with that one. Like a big one. Trying to not be so heavy right now.
Alright, I guess we're gonna go to the morgue.
I guess. I don't even know.
Long day for you, huh?
An unbelievably long.
Tango 50 radio check.
Yeah, you're still on TAC 13. What's up?
It's all good. I just want to make sure it's working.
Yeah, we're gonna go down to the motor and yeah, some security for a detail. Little bit.
Okay. Let's go.
I used to have a hat. A clown beat it off of me. In prison.
Oh no.
Been that kind of date.
I get it.
I should probably
whatever I had. What? Whatever I had, I was feeling earlier is gone now.
What do you mean?
You know, when I was feeling good earlier, I'm not feeling good.
I definitely wouldn't have anything strong. Not like this.
Alright.
Alright.
Hey Clancy, you heading out or are you going to the morgue?
Oh, it's the morgue. I'm sure you guys need me.
Yeah, let me get a ride with you.
I venture to guess we'll probably need a couple of units there.
Yeah, me and Charles are gonna set up. Overwatch.
Alright. I'll probably go with Apricot then.
Yeah, take
Trey. Okay.
Alright, let's go get a car.
Alright.
Kelly, you coming with or are you staying here?
I can go there. I need to stop by Mission Road though. I feel like I need to put on a uniform.
Yeah.
you are you gonna ride with Apricot or what are you gonna do?
I'll probably I'll go with Apricot. I feel like they'd be safer. I feel bad because I don't have a badge or anything.
Alright, I'm gonna go meet him. I'm gonna switch switch back to dispatch.
Yeah, I'll go back too.
Charlie 306 switching back to dispatch for the upcoming events.
05 same.
Leave me through same. You're back on dispatch.
306.
Echo 3 back on dispatch.
Echo 3, you want to meet me on tag 7?
Yeah, copy that.
Are we taking the 6x6? What are we driving?
We're gonna drive this.
I don't see a car.
That makes so much sense as to why she's not going in it.
There's gonna be a dropped weapon and stuff over here.
What do we want?
Copy.
What do you want?
I was just gonna do a Granger because it's big enough, Tina. Oh, thanks.
I look like a criminal.
Got it.
Thank you. The hell?
Echo 3 back on dispatch.
What you guess we got?
Ida 52 is gonna be back on dispatch. We have 13 fuel. It's fine. We just gotta get some more.
Tango 50 on dispatch.
Day has been a very
32 to Echo 3.
Send it.
You're fucking what do you need me?
I'm gonna head down to the mark.
Okay.